I'm angry, or I hate somebody. I don't, but we'll take that as an example. I hate somebody because he has done something ugly, hurt me, all the rest of it. My instinctual response, being a fairly intelligent, fairly normal human being, say, I mustn't hate him, it's bad. I have now two images. I hate and I mustn't hate. Two images. So there's a battle between these two images. One says control, suppress, change, don't yield, yield. You follow that goes on all the time, as long as these two images exist.